we're actually keeping Mississippi River from a balsing like that. Because that affects people's homes and crops. And it's a big deal. So people do experiments like this with more sophisticated equipment, but same idea, to basically measure avulsion frequency and other things that you can use to predict.